help you out here, okay? It's okay. I promise. I know. Okay, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put you in this water, okay? Is it hot? Hold on, hold on. It's nice and warm. Okay, so you can just kind of maybe scoot your bum. Ooh, let me get you over here. Good girl. I'm gonna try to help you out here, okay, sister? Special girl of mine. Try not to get your tail feathers wet. Well, you're gonna sit in it, so I'm just gonna kind of keep dabbing this on you. This is warm water with Epsom salt. I do believe she's egg bound. So, same time, I'm also going to try to get up in there. I can keep getting this up here. Maybe that's what she's gonna try to do. I don't know, guys. I'm learning. I can feel it's very, very swollen under here. I don't want to let her loose. She didn't like my fingers up there. But she likes this. It's okay, baby. Something's coming out too. I don't know. I didn't feel an egg, by the way, but it's. It feels very fluidy. I'm just kind of massaging it as I'm also rubbing. Not rubbing. I'm not rubbing. I'm actually compressing. I'm just bringing this warm water. Up. Oh, look, baby. Come on. I'm going to dry you up too, okay? Okay, something's happening down here. Because it's like all, I don't know what's going on. Shit. Even turn around to show this, but it's really bad. It's like, I'm videoing for me right now, okay, people? People. So, shit, I don't know. Doesn't feel good, I know, but I know this feels good too. That's all I'm gonna do. As long as she's gonna let me do this, it's all I can do right now. I'm just gonna keep warm compressing and hoping that that will help. We've had so much rainy weather here. We've changed their food like 3 times. Because they were out, you know, we added 6 new flock mates, young. Oh, I do need my scissors. How can I do this? Okay. I do need these scissors, okay? Hold on. Girl, I do need to see. Okay, I got you. It's okay. I got you. It's okay. What's going on? This is like all... I'm feeling an egg in here, and I didn't feel an egg. I've never felt inside of a chicken before. I don't know what an egg feels like, and I don't want to keep torturing her. So I gotta stay calm. I don't feel anything. And what is this? I don't feel an egg. What, my finger is in there. I don't feel anything. Okay, well, this is good, right? Okay, here we go. Maybe she's backed up. I don't know. Whatever it is, it's coming out, so I'm happy, okay? Good girl, good girl. I got you, okay? Good girl, good girl. She's egg bound. What is this? This is like, it's huge. It's about to explode. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. Is that an egg? I don't know. Poor little baby girl. I don't know what to do, honey. You gotta help me out here. You gotta start pushing or something, okay? I don't know. Oh, baby, come on. I don't know what to do. Shit. And here I am just talking about patience as a virtue. It said 15 minutes, it's been 8 minutes. Here, if I can get you this. Yeah, that's...